What's up, guys? Bearded here, and welcome back to some more Life is Strange. They have finally released episode 3. They said they were going to release it in May, and it has come out. And yeah, I'm excited. Alright, are you guys ready for this? Apparently, it's a mind-blowing episode, so. Chaos Theory. Girls' dormitories. Hold on a sec. Whenever this it's paused, I will be right back. I realize my camera is in the corner. I had set it to record some CSGO, but I didn't want to record it, so I'd move to this game, but I forgot to move the camera back to the upper... Yeah, I'm gonna put it in the upper left corner. See, I want some feedback from you guys. Let me know what you guys want. I don't really exactly know where to put my webcam, but if you believe there's a certain spot that you like it the most, then say below in the comments. Alright guys, we're back. I think it's all good. Let's continue.
In the previous episode of Life is Strange.
We call film Little Pieces of Time.
Because Max wants everybody to see.
I'm so sick of people trying to control me!
Don't ever touch me again, freak!
It totally makes sense. Your house saved my life.
I think it's awesome you set a tongue record on video.
You're going to be sorry someday.
And there she is. How are you doing, Max?
Hi, Joyce. I am so sorry about William. I have great memories of him.
That was his gift to us. Wonderful memories.
Let's talk about your superpower.
Hey, Stelma and Louise, you're my business now.
That's Rachel's bracelet. Why the fuck are you wearing her bracelet?
You want me to cut you, bitch?
Please, step back.
You're kidding. Put that down.
Oh, yeah, the train. That was scary.
Nobody cares about me. Nobody. What are you doing here, Max?
Now, I know today was difficult for everybody. Miss Coffee, why exactly...
I really wish I had saved her. I failed at that.
Please, tell us everything.
What the hell is this?
Max, there was no eclipse scheduled today.
I believe you, Warren. I'll believe anything this week.
Huh. Oh boy. I think after this, there's only 2 episodes left. I can't wait to see where this is going. Alright, I think we're good. Let's continue. Sorry for the interruptions. I am clearly a professional. So it's night. Don't nod, entertainment. I was tempted to nod, but I won't. Passed out at her laptop, probably doing homework or something. I've done that before. Chaos Theory. That is probably going to be me come this fall. Hard to believe. Also, I hope it doesn't end up that way.
Kate!
Oh no. Again with the lagging. Did my settings reset again?
I knew Chloe would be all over this, so I better get moving. I still can't stop thinking about Kate. It's like I'm awake in a bad dream.
All right, so let's do settings, video. Let's see, advanced video. Anyways, I kind of got cut off there, but it keeps changing. I think it's changing every time it updates. It's only gone up. I don't know. It's kind of better. We'll deal with it for now. Is there anything that we need to look at? Message. Nobody messes. That was from before.
No way can I clean that shit off. Time to get Samuel da Vinci to repaint.
Samuel da Vinci. Photos. What's in the drawer?
Kate, I swear I will use all of my power to find out who really pushed you off that roof.
Okay. Laptop.
How did Sherlock Holmes deduce anything without the internet?
His brain.
Glad the media doesn't waste a second exploiting tragedy. Now Kate's family has to see their daughter's death all over the web like a cat video. And I'm even in this one. Oh, that makes me ill. Besides Rachel, it's been a while since anybody vanished from Arcadia Bay. I shouldn't sound so disappointed.
Yeah, but...
this is such a moving piece of cut-and-paste Blackwell bullshit. Nobody here had Kate's back. Too little, too late.
I gotta read this. As you're no doubt aware, Blackwell Academy lost a valued and beloved student this week with the tragic death of Kate Marsh. Everyone who encountered Kate, from faculty to student body, remember her as a kind, intelligent, and talented person with a bright future. The staff of Blackwell Academy understands the social and academic trauma that comes with a public incident such as this, and we believe it's vital that we hear directly from the students about their thoughts and concerns. We encourage you to call our 24-hour hotline, 1-800-BLAWELL. I don't know. To speak with a professional counselor no matter what your question or situation might be. In other words, Blackwell Academy has your back, Principal Wells. And, it's from Principal Wells.
Yes, now everybody loves Kate Marsh. They bullied her and now post their feels? Hypocrites.
Does she have a... subscribers? What is this, YouTube? No. It almost looks like Twitter, kind of. I was going to say, I was wondering if it's, what's it called? If she had her own website, but
either
it looks
I delete
like
my page
blog
or block
or something.
Everybody. Nowhere to hide these days.
People are giving her shit for it. I was just reading a few of them.
Everybody will be talking about Kate now. Blackwell might as well shut down for the next month. See, Lisa? At least I kept you alive. Guess I'm better with plants than people.
Can you not water it? Feed.
Are you a hungry bunny? Here, nosh on this.
It's a cute little bunny. Floor lamp, switch on. It is kind of dark. Although, maybe the bunny needs to sleep. Go, there. Let's just go. Let's not waste any more time.
Okay, this is scary dark. Let there be...
light. Look at this. Are we gonna get jump scared now? I was gonna say, it seems really jumpy. What was that?
It's like some awful TV crime scene in our dorm. Kate, I would give up my power if I could have another rewind to save you. I won't rest until we find out the truth. And somebody pay. This
Sorry,
is my prayer for
on.
You, Kate. Bless your gentle soul.
I honestly wish I was able to save her.
So much hypocrite.
I've seen a lot of hypocrisy in my past years.
I bet you'll party like it's 1999. Assholes.
Yeah. Now, I heard something coming from here. What was that? Missing... Oh, it's, we don't need to look at that. Oh, God. What's going on in here? Speak.
Hey, Max. I saw you go up on the roof to try to help Kate. I can't believe she jumped.
I won't blame her.
I can. I just wish I could have stopped her. Are you okay?
I'm just, like, numb. I've never seen anybody actually die.
Me neither. I didn't think you'd be so upset considering how much shit you and Victoria gave Kate.
I'm my own person, not Victoria's bitch. Hello, like, she's freaking too. She already broke curfew tonight. Shit, I'm not supposed to tell anybody.
I won't say a word. I swear to dog.
I hope I can believe you, Max.
Dog?
I'm my own person, too. See you later.
Sorry, just important stuff's going on, and I'm trying to deal with it while I record. So I guess that's that. I thought there was something spooky going on.
Victoria isn't here. Maybe I'll just wait and bide my time. Going through her shit.
Well, maybe she's in another room.
Hey, Max? Come here.
Okay. Oh, she said.
Hey, Dana. How are you doing?
I just can't stop thinking about Kate. And if this is my fault, too.
I knew she was depressed, but I had no idea how bad.
Must be serious to throw yourself off the roof.
Kate was serious. But it's not all about that video.
So what exactly are you saying, Max? You think this has something to do with Nathan being expelled?
It is pretty complicated.
It's complicated. I don't want to drag you into this, okay? Not yet, anyway.
I'm getting scared now. But people here are still sneaking out tonight.
What? Like, who?
Victoria
bounced out of here earlier, and now you, Sherlock?
Not me. I need a break from today. Get some sleep too, Dana. I'll see you later.
Right. She had a pregnancy test before. I can't remember if I looked at it or not. I noticed it, but I wonder how she's doing with that. Stella. Is it Stella or Steffa? I think it's Stella. Okay, I thought she was gonna speak, but she just looked at it. My prayers for you, Kate. Okay. So now we go to Victoria's room? Victoria's room. Enter. We're probably getting shit, but okay.
Hello,